హలో వ్యూయర్స్, తెలుగుదనాన్ని గుర్తు చేస్తూ తెలుగుదనాన్ని సినిమా నిండా నింపే డైరెక్టర్ త్రివిక్రమ్ గారు ఈసారి అనసూయ రామలింగం అండ్ ఆనంద్ విహారీ వీళ్ళిద్దరితో పాటు ఈ సినిమాలో ఇంకా చాలా మంచి క్యారెక్టర్స్ ఉన్నాయండి, చాలా ఇంపార్టెంట్ క్యారెక్టర్స్ ఉన్నాయి. వాటిల్లో ఒకటి మన నదియా గారు ప్లే చేసిన ఒక మంచి క్యారెక్టర్. నదియా గారు అనగానే మనకి అత్తారింటికి దారిదీలో సునంద గుర్తొచ్చేస్తుంది కదా. సో మరి ఈ ఆ సినిమాలో ఆవిడ క్యారెక్టర్ ఎలా ఉండిపోతుంది, ఎలాంటి ఇంపాక్ట్ క్రియేట్ చేయబోతుంది, ఇవన్నీ తెలుసుకుందాం. నదియా గారు రెడీగా ఉన్నారు మాట్లాడడానికి. హాయ్ నదియా గారు, గుడ్ టు సీ యూ అగైన్ ఇన్ తెలుగు ఫిల్మ్స్ అండ్ అండ్ ఇన్ త్రివిక్రమ్ గారి డైరెక్షన్. సో చాలా ఇంట్రెస్టింగ్గా ఉంది మీరు సమంత అందరూ మళ్ళీ కలిసి చేరడం అండ్ అది ఇంకా కొత్తగా అనిపించడం. ఐ థింక్ యునో త్రివిక్రమ్ గారు మీలో ఒక పవర్ఫుల్ యాంగిల్ని బాగా చూసినట్టున్నారు అండ్ అలా కూడా ఒక మంచి క్యారెక్టర్ అండ్ అథారిటీకి దారైది అయితే ఇట్స్ లైక్ మీరే హీరోయిన్ అని చెప్పచ్చు. సో ఇప్పుడు ఇందులో మళ్ళీ ఎంత ఇంపార్టెన్స్ ఉండబోతుంది క్యారెక్టర్కి?
ఇట్ ఈస్ అన్ ఇంపార్టెంట్ క్యారెక్టర్. It's an important character role that I'm playing in the film. I'm playing Samantha's mother again. It's a strong character. I think when people see the film, they might probably think that, you know, there is a bit of Atharindiki Sunanda in this character. But it has a few more shades. There is a little bit more emotional side to her, a bit more sensitive side to her, where she emotes and it's not like everything is suppressed or whatever.
Okay.
And it weaves well with the film. It's about the dominating mother, and some mothers probably can relate to this character.
Okay.
And some children probably can relate to Samantha's character and the mother-daughter, you know, dynamics in the film.
I don't think few people, I think everyone can relate.
All teenagers.
Yeah. Ammailu inchmincha alage untaru, mothers ilage strict gaane untaru. So I think everyone can connect to those two characters anamata. And Trivikram garu prati character ki oka importance ivadam, oka manchi performance scope ivadam, ante generally commercial films anagane hero ki ekkuva idu undadam, heroism songs whatever, తర్వాత హీరోయిన్, ఆ తర్వాత క్యారెక్టర్స్ ఇలా వస్తూ ఉంటాయి. బట్ త్రివిక్రమ్ గారి సినిమాలో అందరికి ఈక్వల్ ఇంపార్టెన్స్ ఇస్తూ ఉంటారు. సో వాట్ యూ హ్యావ్ టు సే అబౌట్ దిస్ అండ్ హౌ డూ యూ లైక్ దిస్ కైండ్ ఆఫ్ ట్రీట్మెంట్ ఫర్ క్యారెక్టర్స్?
ఐ థింక్ ఇట్స్ ఫ్యాబ్యులస్. ఐ మీన్ ఫర్ అ డైరెక్టర్ ఇట్స్ లైక్ యు నో వెన్ యూ గో టు సీ యువర్ చిల్డ్రన్ వాచ్ ప్లే అట్ స్కూల్. Of course, there are times when they're very young, they might be only the tree in the background, there might be one who has one line, there might be someone who has about two or three lines or whatever. So, I think it's always difficult because I remember when I was in school and I used to direct plays in a very small way.
Okay.
And it is very important to make sure that everybody gets something. So, whoever is, you know, coming to watch their favorite person on stage,
right,
is, you know, is looking forward to that moment. So I think the same way director Trivikram, what he does is, he has his, it's his forte actually, because first of all, he doesn't make a movie which has too many actors, and so it's not very crowded.
Oh no.
And so he has few actors and then he works with them. So, you know, fortunately, every character becomes very important in the film.
Uh-huh.
So I think that is where his forte is, and it is difficult. I mean, and the beauty is, you know, he even treats all actors the same on the set.
Oh, wow.
So it's not like, you know, there's no hierarchy or anything of that sort. Everybody is like, you know, everybody's there to work, we're professionals, and you know, it's
everybody is equal before law, not too. Yeah, equal before Trivikram. మెయిన్ నితిన్ అండ్ సమంత కాంబినేషన్ మాకు, యునో, దే ఆర్ వర్కింగ్ టుగెదర్ ఫర్ ది ఫస్ట్ టైం కదా, మాకు కూడా చూడడం చాలా కొత్తగా అనిపిస్తుంది.
విత్ నితిన్ యాక్చువల్లీ ఐ డోంట్ హ్యావ్ మెనీ కాంబినేషన్ సీన్స్. వీ జస్ట్ హ్యావ్ వన్ ఆర్ టూ.
ఓకే.
వన్ ఇస్ అ వెరీ పవర్ఫుల్ సీన్ విచ్ లీడ్స్ టు ద క్లైమాక్స్ యాక్చువల్లీ, అండ్ ది అదర్ వన్ ఇస్ విత్ సమంత. ఐ హ్యావ్ క్వైట్ ఫ్యూ. ఐ మీన్ ఐ థింక్ ఐ హ్యావ్ మోస్ట్ అమౌంట్ ఆఫ్ సీన్స్ విత్ సమంత బికాజ్ దట్ ఇస్ వెన్ వీ ఆర్ కాన్స్టెంట్లీ ఎట్ లాగర్హెడ్స్ అండ్ then we have it, I have with Naresh as well. So these are basically the main combination scenes that I have. And yes, once again, it's a tough woman that I'm playing, so I told director.
Samantha ki class lo pettu untaru anamata.
Yeah, I've always been the strict mother, and I told director Trivikram, I said, I'm done and over with. I'm not going to be strict anymore. I want to do comedy. I want to be a light-hearted person. So, no, but I think the character shaped out really well. And
Adigara epudaina, why you always think of a strict mother in your movies, any?
I don't know. I probably look very strict. I don't know why they think of that.
Oh, actually, you look so cool and sweet.
Yeah, but I think when people see me for the first time, I don't know, they think that I'm a very tough person. So it takes them a while to kind of understand me, but I think when they see me first, they think. So in fact, it's funny because on, you know, Trivikram set, they call me Angry Young Man.
Oh.
So, yeah, that's the title they've given me actually on the sets. But, so I said, no, there is a soft side to me. There's this, people need to see the soft side. But anyway, but it's always a fun, fun experience.
నందుని రైల్వే స్టేషన్లో కలుసుకోవడం బిగినింగ్. ఇది ట్విస్ట్.
రావణాసురుడు మమ్మీ డాడీ కూడా శూర్పణఖని సమంతనే అనుకుంటారు కదే.
నువ్వు కత్తి నాన్న.
రావణాసురుడి వాళ్ళ ఆవిడ కూడా వాళ్ళ ఆయన్ని పవన్ కళ్యాణ్ అని అనుకుంటుంది.
ఇది అమ్మోరు కత్తి నాన్న.
కానీ బాగుంది కదా ఇలా, అంటే మంచి పర్ఫార్మెన్స్ ఓరియంటెడ్ రోల్స్ వస్తూ, యూనో, మీకు యాక్చువల్లీ ఐ థింక్ అంటే మీరు గ్లామరస్గా ఉన్నారు కాబట్టి ఆ గ్లామరస్గా కనిపిస్తున్నారా, లేదా డైరెక్టర్స్ ఆ రోల్స్ని అలా క్రియేట్ చేస్తున్నారా, మాకు అర్థం కావట్లేదు. మీరు మాత్రం యూనిక్గా కనిపిస్తున్నారు ఆఫ్ ఆల్ ద యూనో క్యారెక్టర్స్ ఇన్ ద మూవీ. ఏమిటి దీని వెనకాల సీక్రెట్, మీరు ఎలా దీన్ని మేనేజ్ చేస్తున్నారు
తెలియాలి. As I always say, you know, I'm blessed with some good genes.
Okay.
And I work hard. I work hard. I'm, you know, because in between I changed the hotel that I was staying in. So director Trivikram asked, so how are you? Is it comfortable? And I said, I love the gym. He's like, Appo, after everything, that's the only thing that you like is the gym in the hotel? I said, yeah, but that is very important for me. So I'm someone who works out very regularly, and you know, because I like my food as well. So food is for my soul, and then I work out because, you know, after eating all that food, you need to work out on stage.
Oh.
So it's a combination of things.
So you don't sacrifice food for...
Not at all, not at all.
Okay.
I mean, I will not eat too much, but I will eat everything. Because I think it is important. It's important to have, you know, what you like.
Yes.
Because it makes you a happy person.
Okay.
So that's what basic philosophy.
Yeah. ఎందుకంటే ఐ థింక్ ప్రతి ఒక్కరు మిమ్మల్ని అడుగుతూనే ఉంటారు కదా, ఇంక్లూడింగ్ హీరోయిన్స్. నదియా గారు మీ సీక్రెట్ ఏంటి, నదియా గారు ఏం చేస్తూ ఉంటారు, ఇలా అందరూ అడుగుతారు నాకు తెలుసు. అందుకే ఆడియన్స్లో కూడా చాలా మందికి ఆ డౌట్ ఉంటుంది.
Because I have friends who keep fit and who look good or whatever. But I think what happens in cinema especially is, you know, when you realize that somebody is playing like a character role, or someone, you know, who was acting in the 80s and has come back after 20, 30 years to act, she has to look like this. She has to look fat. She has to look, you know, completely out of shape. She has to look older. You know, I think that's a notion that we in cinema have set. So that needs to be changed, because today women don't think like that. I mean, I remember after years, after 15 years, when I came back and did my the first Tamil film, I said, I'm not colouring my hair green.
Mm.
Because I said, but the woman today doesn't do it.
Yeah,
she wants to look young, she wants to feel good. So I'm not going, and I work for the character as well. So I think, to some extent, I blame cinema for stereotyping.
Yes, characters.
Yeah, to those characters. People are different, things are different, people think differently now. So.
Days have changed,
times have changed. I mean, you know, a son could come home and talk to his mother about his girlfriend,
yes,
which never happened when we were growing up. Or my daughter could come and say, you know, this boy is really cute. Or she could come and tell me, you know, this boy finds me very hot. Or, you know, things like that. So,
yes,
the times have changed, and I think cinema needs to change with that as
yes,
well.
ఇది ఎక్కడ ఎండ్ అవుతుందో నాకు తెలియదు. నన్ను వదిలేస్తున్నావా? నన్ను
నిన్ను లవ్ చేసే అంత లగ్జరీ లేదు, వదిలేసే అంత లెవెలు లేదు.
But I think it's just cinema, and you know, it takes time to change.
And this cinema lo Naresh garu mee husband role play chesaru. He is also a wonderful actor, senior actor, so I was working with him for the first time, I think, right?
Don't call him senior actor, okay?
Yes.
Don't call him a senior actor, he'll be very upset.
Yeah, I know.
Naresh and I think we've been
very young actor.
Yeah,
yes.
He feels young.
Yes.
So, Naresh and I, we have actually worked together in Drishyam, and we worked around the same time when we were doing cinemas in the 80s. We never did any work together then. So, we acted in Drishyam last, and now we're doing this together. So, it's very easy. He's very chill.
Yes.
No issues. Actually, for that matter, everybody on the set was very chill. Mm-hmm. I mean, we all would pull each other's leg. Of course, director Trivikram would pull everybody's leg the most.
Oh.
So it's been an easy,
smooth going experience. Yes. Gopala, Gopala, Alakera, Deepala, Veerayi, Agupinchara, Cheekati Velakini Panchana, Cherali Manasidi Seminchuna. సో ఏమైనా మార్పులు ఆయనలో గమనించారా? ఓకే, రైటింగ్స్ అండ్ ఆల్ ప్రతి సినిమాకి కొత్తగా ఉండడానికి దే ట్రై, బట్ ఇన్ పర్సన్ యాజ్ ఎ పర్సన్ ఆయనలో ఏమైనా డిఫరెన్స్ చూసారా?
నో, నాట్ అట్ ఆల్. యాజ్ ఎ పర్సన్ వర్కింగ్ విత్ హిమ్ అగైన్, నో, నాట్ అట్ ఆల్ యాక్చువల్లీ. ఇన్ ఫ్యాక్ట్ ఐ వాస్ మచ్ మోర్ కంఫర్టబుల్ దిస్ టైమ్.
ఓకే,
బికాస్ లాస్ట్ టైమ్ యు నో ఇట్ వాస్ మై ఫస్ట్ ఫిల్మ్, ఐ రియలీ డిడ్ నో హిమ్ వెరీ వెల్, ఈవెన్ దో హి మేడ్ మీ ఫీల్ వెరీ కంఫర్టబుల్. బట్ this time it was like more like a back slapping thing. I said, yeah, hey, don't do that, you know, like it was that kind of
okay.
So he always pulls my leg, and he always thinks like I'm the toughest woman on earth. And
endukala edo jarigindi, something happened, that's why he came to this.
No. I think it's just the way I say things sometimes, and I'm like, I can be very honest, and so there is no sweetness when I'm saying something, so he thinks I'm very tough. But
నవ్వితే చాలు నది గారు అలా.
సో ఐ థింక్ దాట్స్ వై ఐ గెట్ దిస్ టైటిల్ ఆల్ ద టైమ్. బట్ యా, బట్ మచ్ వెరీ ఈజీ, వెరీ ఈజీ. నాట్ జస్ట్ హిమ్, ఈవెన్ హిస్ యు నో హిస్ అసిస్టెంట్ డైరెక్టర్స్, దే ఆల్ వర్క్ వెరీ హార్డ్. సేమ్ టీమ్, దేర్ వర్ సమ్ హూ వర్ డిఫరెంట్ ఫర్ దిస్ ఫిల్మ్, బట్ సమ్ ఆఫ్ దెమ్ వర్ స్టిల్ దేర్ ఫర్ ది అదర్ ఫిల్మ్. అండ్ no, they work very hard, you know, whether it is someone who's following your costume, someone who's making sure that my dates are there, and someone who's making sure I get my lines, especially a person called Kali. He spent his, you know, his entire time trying to make sure. There were times when I said, I cannot get this word, I cannot do it, I can't. So, you know, director and, you know, the assistant directors would say, come on, ma'am, you can do it, you can do it, you can do it, you know. So it was like that kind of support, the model support, which really helps. When people have the confidence in you, then you think, of course, you can do it, you know, it's that kind of thing.
ఏ రాములగా బుగ్గలవాడా, బురుజుగోడ నిబ్బరాల కండలవాడా, రాజా బేటాల కులకాడా, కలుసుకుంట కాజుల పేరు పట్టకరారా.
మిర్చి నుంచి ఇప్పటి వరకు యూనో ఒక 4-5 మూవీస్ చేశారు, మీకు ఈ పాటకి తెలుగు అని నేనేం మాట్లాడుతున్నానో మీకు అర్థం అయిపోతుంది కాబట్టి ఐఎమ్ ష్యూర్ మీకు తెలుగు తెలుసు యూనో, అది నేర్చుకుని కూడా ఉంటారు. ఎనీ ఫ్యూ లైన్స్
But I think somehow there is this kind of a phobia in me. And it's funny because whenever I think I have to learn the language, I somehow hold back. It's something which I have to just feel and just go with the flow. Mm-hmm. So I think if I lived in Hyderabad for a long time, or probably I should take lessons so that, you know, I'm a little bit more fluent. Mm-hmm. But you know, for me, it's more like, you know, coming to school and going back home for holidays.
Don't go back for holidays. Then you will remember everything.
Yeah, no. I'll remember Telugu, but I'll forget my family. So I think that's definitely the priority. So it'll come.
ఈ సినిమాలో చాలా డైలాగ్స్ ఉన్నాయని త్రివిక్రమ్ గారు ఆడియో లాంచ్లోనే చెప్పారు. అతారింటికి దారిదిలో బతికిపోయారు, ఈ సినిమాలో అయితే ఇంకా చాలా కష్టపడ్డారని. సో యూ రిమెంబర్ ఎనీ ఆఫ్ దోస్
లైన్స్? నో నో, నాట్ అట్ ఆల్. ఐ హాడ్ ఎ టఫ్ టైమ్ రిమెంబరింగ్ ఇట్ ఫర్ ద డే ఐ వాస్ షూటింగ్. ఫర్గెట్ ఇట్, టుడే ఇట్స్
ఇంపాసిబుల్.
నో, ఐ డోంట్ రియల్లీ రిమెంబర్ ద డైలాగ్స్, బట్ yeah, I worked hard, I tried to remember the lines. I mean, don't make it look like, you know, when you look at this movies you'll say, but these are not so many lines, why was Nadiya struggling? But it's okay, not that, you know, it's, you know what I'm saying? It's not like I did a mythological film where I have like one whole page of dialogues or anything.
Okay. But just we are not exaggerating it.
No. But it's just that, you know, sometimes even if it's just 4-5 lines and it has to make an impact, you have to get it right.
Right. Perfect.
It just makes it even more tricky and tough. And so, but it's okay. As I said, it takes me about 2 or 3 days to kind of get, you know, warmed up.
Yes.
And once I'm warmed up, then it's okay, then it's better.
Nadiya gariki Telugulo chala mandi fans unnaru. యూనో మీ అందరికీ కానీ మీ స్మైల్, ఓడైస్, ఎవ్రీథింగ్, అండ్ అవి కాకుండా మంచి పర్ఫార్మెన్స్, ద వే యూ క్యారీ ఎవ్రీ క్యారెక్టర్, అన్నిటికీ కూడా మా తెలుగు ప్రేక్షకులు ఫ్లాట్ అయిపోయారు. సో ఇప్పుడు వరకు మీరు చేస్తున్న క్యారెక్టర్స్ అన్నీ కూడా ప్రతిదీ చాలా ఆ స్క్రిప్ట్లో చాలా అవసరమైన ఇంపార్టెంట్ క్యారెక్టర్స్ చేస్తూ వచ్చారు. బట్ దెన్ యూనో ఎక్కడ అంటే ఫర్దర్గా మీరు తీసుకునే క్యారెక్టర్స్లో ఏమైనా జాగ్రత్తలు తీసుకోబోతున్నారా? ఐ మీన్ నాట్ రిపీటింగ్ ద క్యారెక్టర్స్.
ఐ వుడ్ లైక్ నాట్ టు రిపీట్. అండ్ you know, like I said earlier, my contemporaries, mm-hmm. I mean, quite a few of my contemporaries, mm-hmm. who have acted during the time I have done about 200, 300
yes.
films.
Yes, as in
this, I think, is my 45th film. So I've done very few films. Mm-hmm. And for me, every film is important. So there isn't much of a chance to take a risk. Mm-hmm. If you're doing so many films, probably, you know, there is a chance of taking a risk. But there are many things as to why, probably because I don't live in the place I'm working.
Yes.
I live in Bombay, so completely, the southern doors are completely shut when I go to Bombay. Mm-hmm. Then if somebody contacts me for a movie and then I talk with them. And so there are many, many, many offers that come my way, which I refuse because I think, I tell them, you can take anybody else. You don't need to have Nadiya to play that role. Uh-huh. So, you know, I have to bring something to the table, I have to bring something to my fans who come, pay the money and come to see me. I don't want them walking out of the theatre saying, but why did Nadiya do that role? I mean, what a waste. And I don't like to see myself like that, I don't want my fans to see it like that. So it's very plain and simple, it's plain logic. I want to do films that really, really excite me. I should feel like I'm doing a film. So there's a freshness to every film I do. But yes, as I said, in our category, in our age category, you get stereotyped very, very easily.
Yes.
So it's difficult because there are not many women. It's not just here, but even in Hollywood, there are not many roles written for women of my age. And I think it will slowly change. There are cultural differences. And I always say, you know, there are so many things happening in midlife, as we have the midlife crisis and everything. So there could be subjects, there could be scripts written on that, and there are audiences who are as old as I am who would love to go and see another woman their age,
right,
who's probably doing things which they are doing at home and they can relate to.
And evaithe cheyalero kuda adi kuda mee dwara chustaru kada, you know. What they can't do in their real life also they'll watch.
It's an inspiration, yeah. Right? It's an inspiration. So I, in my small little way, if I have been able to inspire women of my age, or if, like for me, I have to give, I'm extremely, 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 extremely thankful to the Telugu industry, especially, simply because I came back to the Telugu industry in my late 40s, or mid 40s for that matter.
Yes.
And for me to get this kind of fan following at this age is a huge thing.
Yes.
Where we women are completely written off by, you know, 30s, when they say that, you know, oh, that's it now, you know, again the Jada-Konda combination, it's all over. So for me, then there's even a young boy who's as young as 12 or 13,
yes.
They come up to me and they say that, you know, they're my fans and they love me in this movie. Mm-hmm. And I literally have to ask them, but what do you like about the movie?
Yes.
I'm such a tough woman, what is it that you like about me in that movie? So they'd say, no, we just like the way your character was in the film, or the way you, as you said, the way you carry yourself, or they'd say my mom likes you, my dad likes you, my sister likes you, whatever the reasons might be. But I think for me it's a far bigger accomplishment having adulation at this age than I did when I was in the 20s.
Wow.
It's not like the Tamil and Malayalam cinema where I've done a lot of films, but Telugu I've not done so many films. So for me, I think it is more of an it's a big accomplishment as a woman, not just for Nadiya, but it's an accomplishment for a woman. So I have to give a lot to director Trivikram, actually, because he's the one, when I did Atta Rittiki, he came, he tried to convince me, and I said, please, I just did Mirchi and I'm playing Prabhas's mother. Now you're going to make me an Atta again. I said, you be in cinema, you know how I'm going to get typecast. He said, believe me, this Atta will be very different. I said, you can say whatever you want, but I'm not doing it. So, you know, it took him a little bit of convincing, and we didn't literally do the film for a year. Mm-hmm. And he came back again and he said, but I really see you in that role. And I didn't know him or anything, you know. And then he proved it.
Yes.
So now, so exactly. He always, whenever I say anything, I said, are you sure? Just believe me. He always says.
Nadiya garu, sincere request, Telugu nechukuni ive lines Telugulo cheppandi, inka chaala mandiki reach avutundi.
I know, I'm so sorry. But you know, even if it's my mother, even if it's my 11th, if I have to say something, it comes out better, it comes out from my heart when I say it in English.
Okay.
You just put subtitles for it.
Ee lines matram really are very inspiring.
Okay.
For all the women. And they not only like me age ane kadu, all the ages, idi baaga ardham avvali.
Nidra chalani vadda kamalle ullirchindi aakasam raatri daachina rabbaru vante tirigochindi ravibimbam velutru mostu digi vastunnadi gallo guvvala parivaram salute chese sainikulalle swagatham andi pansadanam.
Malli Trivikram gari direction lo mee character main chuddam, you know, it's like festival
It feels like a festival when you're shooting as well. So.
Oh, no. Wow. So what do you think is the best part of the film? What highlights of the film?
It's not very cliched. Like, you know, there are some scenes which you would think that, oh, it's going to end this way. And so it's not cliched at all. And of course, there might be some characterizations which people say, oh, but it's like this or like that. But you know, for every film, there's always something that you can pick on. But as a family, you can go and watch it. It's a family entertainment. There are a lot of light moments. There are a lot of tough moments, stress between families, and you know, things that every person can relate to, with situations happening, which, you know, happens parallel in their lives as well. So I think there's a bit for everybody. And as I said, I don't like to talk big about the films normally that I'm working in, because I like to leave the judgment to the audience, because they judge it right. I don't go by what the papers say. I don't go by what anybody from the film fraternity has to say. I just go purely by what the audience thinks. So, and I think we have made a fun film, and we have you know, the producers too had to stretch their budget, and you know, they fulfilled everybody's wishes and they've been very patient. So for their sake, for director Trivikram's sake, I really hope the film does really well, and to all the audiences who are spending their hard-earned money for the tickets.
డెఫినెట్గా తెలుగు ప్రేక్షకులు అందరి ఫేవరెట్ త్రివిక్రమ్ గారు, ఎందుకంటే ఆ తెలుగుదనం అనేది ప్రతి సినిమాలో ప్రతి సీన్లో ప్రతి ఫ్రేమ్లో కనిపిస్తూ ఉంటుంది. సో దట్స్ వై వి లవ్ హిమ్ యాజ్ డైరెక్టర్. సో డెఫినెట్గా ఈ సినిమా కూడా ఇంకొక మంచి సినిమాగా తెలుగు ప్రేక్షకులకి నిలిచిపోవాలని కోరుకుంటున్నాం. థ్యాంక్ యూ సో మచ్ నదియా గారు ఫర్ బీయింగ్ విత్ అస్. ఇలాగే మోర్ అండ్ మోర్ బ్యూటిఫుల్ క్యారెక్టర్స్ చేయండి, ఇంటర్వ్యూస్కి కూడా వచ్చి ఇలా మమ్మల్ని కలవాలి. థ్యాంక్ యూ సో మచ్.
థ్యాంక్ యూ వెరీ మచ్.
చీకటి వేళకి నిపంచన చీరని మనసిది సెంచన.